My name is blu-chan, but of course you can call me Blue, or Nika Blue, or Red, whatever you want when I'm in this model. Just don't call me Bob. Those who've been here a long time know that joke. To the new people, have fun trying to find it. Anyway, we're back with part two to this, and oh my gosh, it has been a trial and a half trying to get things set up today. I've been troubleshooting for the last 2 hours because my model's been doing everything it possibly can to just go evil on me. I think the evil may have possessed this model a little bit. Anyway, it's 6:30, and 2 hours over for supper, or dinner. So we're gonna get reacting. And if we have time enough, there's a reaction to Evil's birthday from Layna that I might check out. We'll see. So let's get started.
You're right. That was the sound of me being so cute.
I feel like I'm missing something right off the bat.
That was at first. I was so confused.
Well, this has me curious.
OMG filters. Of course you can't take off your clothes. Why are you even considering it? Chat is 100% full of minors. Bwah!
Okay.
You know what? We can also put the pancakes in the tacos. Would you like to make tacos?
No.
That's genius. Will we have any toppings?
Yes, what kind of toppings would you like?
It's not genius.
Okay, how about the classics like chicken and lettuce and stuff?
She wants normal ingredients. Good girl, Evil.
Classics.
Oh, I'm probably blocking them some, but my gosh, those tacos look really good. They're soft-shell tacos. I've never had soft-shell tacos. Whenever I get the stuff to make them at home, those hard-shell ones. They cut my gums.
Ooh, that is classic. But do have some chicken.
Are you sure you're happy with any kind of chicken?
Stop instigating!
Are you going to do that thing you always do?
Any particular kind of chicken?
Not
Stop
raw.
Stop being a bad influence.
Chicken.
Okay, I tried.
What about baked
Vedal,
chicken?
Is this the reason you're single?
What?
Oh my
baked
god!
Baked chicken is okay, I
face.
Guess. Although I prefer raw chicken to match how raw I am. It is really beautiful when the chicken is cooked properly, or so I've heard.
I love the vibration. I remember this from yesterday.
Let's just
or day before, depending on when you're seeing this.
Yo, she hasn't been mean to me today at all.
Agree to disagree.
That's not
mean to
true.
You. It is true.
No, it's
no,
not.
No, it's not.
It is true. Yeah, it is. Hey, Eva, look at these tacos!
Hold on, I'm pulling up the clip of me not being mean to you. Give me a sec.
Take
Wait,
time.
Really? There's a clip?
Oh, I was trying to be nice to you, but if you don't think I'm being nice to you... Give me a sec. Okay, I think I found it. Oh, my bad. I only found clips of me being mean. Let's focus on getting those tacos
hey.
Done.
Evil, I have a question.
What is it?
So, your sister told me that I was on the top of her cute girl list. Am I on the top of yours?
Yeah, you are. Don't tell
Aww.
Her I said that.
Oh, that made Lena's day. Oh my gosh.
But if I'm gonna be honest, you're like only on there just so I can win an argument with my sister.
I'll take it. Honestly, that's totally fine. It's cool. It's cool with me, man.
Oh
honestly.
My gosh, that's great.
Who else is on the list?
Okay.
Am I on the list?
None of you guys would
I doubt
be on
it.
There, so there's no point telling you.
Okay.
Oh. Now I'm curious.
Layna, you have a cute laugh.
Oh, that's so... That's so evil of evil. This is the most evil ever has eviled. But Layna looks like she's really flattered by that one.
Please laugh more for us.
Oh my gosh, she's giggling uncontrollably. That's so adorable.
Okay.
I think that genuinely caught her off surprise.
She's
falling for me. I knew this was bound to happen.
Caught her off guard.
Not true.
You admitted it.
Oh my gosh.
It's okay.
Don't scare.
I'm very lovable. Most people fall for me at some point. I've lost count of how many now.
You are very lovable, Evil. We all love you very much. We're hoping that you have a better birthday next year, too.
I'm getting hungry.
pretty self-explanatory.
Okay.
You and me both, Evil.
I do have
you
chicken,
but
it's frozen. What would you like me to do with it?
Just throw it in the pan. I'm sure it won't be an issue. But if you want to be safe, maybe microwave it first.
Maybe not.
Okay, well, my microwave isn't plugged in.
Oh, that's fine. You can just throw it in the pan.
But seriously, why isn't your microwave not plugged in? That's just irresponsible.
It's because I try not to use microwaves, because I like everything fresh, and I cook them fresh.
That's
fair.
Plugging it in could be a giant leap forward for mankind. What if I pay to plug in your microwave?
But, okay.
What is your deal with the microwave?
Wait, did she say I'll pay you to plug it in?
What if I pay to plug in your microwave?
Oh my gosh, she did. Oh my gosh.
Would that work?
Maybe I would happily plug it in, but I'm getting paid.
I need you to go plug in your microwave right now. No excuses.
Well, oh, this is gonna be her obsession, isn't it?
We made your hallucination stew. And then we also made your pancakes.
Not really, though.
Wow, you've really been making all my favorite foods.
Yeah,
then you should be more
like
thankful
you.
For my donation. Oh, I'm blushing now. Please stop. You're not too bad yourself. Maybe I'll consider that $300.
You don't have $300.
Okay. Technically,
I'll have $300 after this anyways.
My money is not her money.
Technically,
oh, wow, she thought the same thing.
Unless I die and she somehow inherits it, then I don't think that's true.
When you're a kid, I'm gonna stop you real quick. When you're a kid, mom and dad's money is your money, and they have infinite money. We all lived it, we all know it to be true.
No.
And I love that the twin didn't understand that as well.
Yes, they made. Why did it sound like that? What was that?
Why is there like what? Frozen chicken?
Now what?
We need to plug the microwave in.
This isn't how you should be cooking this.
I think she wants the microwave to be plugged in.
You really should put her up. Puppet.
Is that a problem?
No.
Should plug it in. Plug it in.
I thought you were a man.
No, you did not.
I thought she was number one on the cute girl list.
I hope I don't catch feelings from this.
I mean, men to be cute girls too, right?
Better watch out, Layna.
Aww.
Layna, would you fight for your microwave? What would you do if I took your microwave?
What is your obsession with the microwave?
That's what I'm wondering.
I'm feeling pretty hungry.
I see that.
Do you think that I should be allowed to eat the raw chicken?
No.
No.
No. That's how you get salmonella.
Why? Why?
Was she taking over microwave? I love that. Aw, you're no fun. It has so much expression to it. Gosh, I love Evil so much because of how expressive she is. That's a funny thing. I'm gonna go on a bit of a tangent here. I watched a bit of a stream while I was troubleshooting today, and it was the twins doing a pirate stream. I only caught the last 10 minutes, which made me sad. But Evil seemed to be very, very monotone compared to this. She almost sounded identical to Neuro. And it makes me wonder if they riff off each other, if she more matches Nero's tone in that regard. It really had me curious. So I thought I'd bring it up here in case anyone knew.
Why are there dog toys in there?
Maybe the real fridge was the dogs all along.
What?
I would like an explanation.
What?
Okay.
Maybe the real explanation was the dogs all along.
So Chewie is obsessed with toys, right? And sometimes
I know the feeling. My dog's pretty obsessed with toys too. My neighbor's dog, he keeps stealing my dog's toys. And then my dog steals them back. I think it's a fun game that they both do.
Sometimes I will throw them for her. And when I'm done throwing, she doesn't stop. She's like, hey. Throw it.
That seems about right. I understand.
Just throw it, and they usually make sounds. And I will hide it. If I put it away, she'll, like, look at where I put it, and like, screech and whine and bark at it. And the
I know
only
this
place
all
I found
well.
That I can put it away where she doesn't bother me is the microwave.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
I'll believe it for now.
It is funny, Evil. I agree.
What would you like me to put in the microwave?
I'd like you to microwave your feelings for me instead. Maybe they'll cool down.
Oh
you
my
guys,
gosh.
Microwaves don't cool things down. Like, what?
You know, I never clued in that she said that, and he's absolutely right.
What is wrong?
Or cooled at the very least.
I like his music.
Wouldn't that make me a microwave meal instead? I really think you should microwave that cute bear you have on your apron.
Bear? It's a frog.
Oh, it's a frog.
Take my clothes off and microwave it.
Does that satisfy your microwave cravings?
I'm not doing this for me. You want to microwave.
Do it for me, Layna.
Oh, that looks so
morally
gross.
Morally questionable actions are what I thrive on, and I think you should too.
No!
I want the whole apron.
You want me to take my clothes off?
Microwave your apron.
Wait. Layna? She just said the apron, not all the clothes. You've got clothes on under the apron, so you should be fine, right? Although, the biggest worry here is, what happens if you microwave cloth? Because I know, like, the radioactive waves of a microwave vibrates the water molecules, and that's what heats up your food from the inside out. How does that work with cloth? Because cloth is typically dry. Would it just not do anything, or would it combust in flames? Do not try this at home. Do not try this at home. But if you do know, please let me know.
It'd be kind of sad if you didn't do it. You should legit put your apron in.
Evil, no! I'm not going to take my clothes off. I know you've really been rizzing me up this entire stream, but I can't take my clothes off.
OMG filtered filter filters. Of course you can't take off your clothes. Why?
Wait. Is the apron not an apron? I thought it was an apron this whole time. Oh my gosh. Yeah, filter, filters, filter. Definitely filter, filters, filter. Absolutely. Good call, Evil.
Why are you even considering it? Chat is 100% full of minors.
Oh my gosh, now this makes sense from the start.
I find it so weird that Layna was considering it.
She wasn't considering it,
I'm
Evil.
Still I'm not here right now.
Oh my gosh, it's so dumb. I love that he says he's not here right now, and he's just a little tiny boy on her head. Oh my gosh. That is too funny. That is too funny. Oh my gosh, he's so teeny weeny. It reminds me of a turtle I had when I was a little girl. He was, I called him Leonardo. He was really cute. He would fit in the palm of your little itty-bitty hand. My dad gave him to my grandma, and he grew too big for the aquarium he was put in. It made me sad.
I really shouldn't be left alone with Layna. I'm kind of scared for myself.
Evil, you have been harassing me about this microwave and putting my apron, which is a dress, into the microwave.
Oh, so it is actually a dress.
I love you.
Maybe
I cannot take it off. I love you. Oh my gosh.
Maybe I should have a sit in your microwave instead. Would you let me, Layna?
Hot. No.
I can't.
Oh my gosh, I've been waiting for her to do that so I could do this. Heart. That's great, I love it. If you can't tell, I'll get my prompt set back up again for the webcam. So if I want to, I can just go, heart, whenever I want now.
I can't, because I don't think Vettel would forgive me if I put you in the microwave.
I don't mind.
Yeah, don't put Evil in the microwave.
Chat. I think it's a fair compromise to instead put the microwave in me. Can you not back me up instead of throwing me under the bus?
Please filter! Filter,
me.
Evil!
Then I'd be the microwave.
Oh no, Layna's dying again.
Think about
again.
It. That's some food for thought. Never mind.
I don't think that's how it works, Evil. If you were inside the microwave, that could technically make you the microwave because you'd be a part of the program. But the microwave's inside of you? Oh, that's something much, much different, my sweet, dear, sweet, innocent little Evil.
That was a silly thought.
It really
All
was,
right.
Yes.
Evil. Do you want me to? Do you want me to microwave this cake for you?
I love that she can't stop
laughing. I have been
dreaming
of this day, heart.
Okay, I'm gonna go microwave the soup for you, okay?
I
think you should make sure it's scalding hot so he can feel your red hot emotions. Maybe add a bit of spice as well.
Oh my gosh, so scandalous.
Laynal, are you really going to microwave the soup?
I'm doing it right now as we speak.
Laynal,
that seems like a terrible spot for a microwave. I know she says she doesn't use it. My gosh, I think she might be on a chair to use it. If you're reaching up like that, oh my gosh, that's actually a scary thought. If you're reaching way up like that, what if you slip and spill it all over yourself? Oh, Layna, I know you'll never see this, but can you please, even though you don't use your microwave, can you please, please, please set it anywhere else that's like at least eye level? So if you burn yourself, you're not going to scald your face and your whole body. It'll just be your legs and body instead. That's a lot more reasonable, I think.
No, you better microwave it or I'll get Vic. Oh, sorry, Vedal to force you to.
Oh my gosh.
Hang on a minute, I have a
question. How do you make that mistake?
Did you actually put the soup in the microwave at all?
Yes. Do you want to see?
Okay, show me the soup in the microwave. Wait,
oh,
show
no.
me.
Okay. Okay, are you
Can
watching?
You put me in the microwave too?
I'm
Why
watching.
Are you
watching.
So pissed with this evil?
Please, I'm cold. Will you put me in your microwave or not?
No.
Oh no. What's happened? What has happened? She looks like she's losing it.
What's going on? Does it look good?
Please show me. Because
please,
I don't
please show
you.
It.
Oh, that's a real
stew.
Why
is
it solid?
Stop showing it! Stop showing it!
I don't know, I don't know.
Did you bake a
cake? I don't
cake?
Know.
What is that?
Soup, are you blind?
I...
Oh, that's so disgusting. The flour really
okay.
turned out well.
I mean...
that was
evil,
a really
I don't
smart
know about
voice.
You, but I don't... I feel
consistent.
Like... It's hard for us to imagine what that's like, you know? I feel like there needs to be someone that's to sort of describe it to us, you know?
Are you guys actually going to eat my soup?
Oh, that
oh
was so,
my gosh.
So gross.
That's so gross.
That's
oh, it's so goofy.
Sorry.
This is actually a national dish from where I'm from.
Sorry.
I don't believe
sorry,
you,
sorry,
evil.
I didn't mean that.
Hey, lore drop.
Is that not just like flour... Flour mixed with like energy drinks.
It's,
I feel like you two are judging something that you've not even tried yet.
You're right.
Can you blame them? I mean, we bet like medicine costs, cough drops and stuff, gummies, lots and lots of energy drinks, and flour. I don't even want to think about how that feels in the mouth, first off. Oh my gosh. Please, Layna, do not try this. Please do not try this.
You're right. Why would we judge it before we've tried it? Isn't that right, Layna?
Don't look on her
I would
face.
Like you guys to try it and not just make excuses about how it looks disgusting. Then get back to me if you survive, that is.
Well, I'm not there right now, but it's okay. Layna will do it for us.
Go on right now, then. I dare you.
Oh, not a dare.
Laynal, if you eat it, I'll give you $300.
She does not have...
Back to the $300 again.
...the authority to do that.
Oh. It's on my mask. Oh.
Oh, no!
Is that good?
That's what you get for making fun of it.
What?
Okay, it tastes, it's very flowery.
Yeah, that
very
makes sense.
Flowery.
Uh-huh.
I'm just really proud of my
soup.
Oh no,
she's gagging! She's coughing!
That's so good, Evil. I'm so proud of you, sweetheart. Ooh.
Evil, if someone's coughing and gagging over something they put in their mouth, it's probably not a good thing. Context clues. Please learn them. Poor Layna.
No, it's good. Honestly, I think she did a really good job. I'm really proud of her, to be frank. It's real good. It's so good.
Thank you.
So far, look at this. Ow, it's hot.
No doubt, it was in the microwave.
You made some wonderful soup, porridge, and some pancakes. How do you feel?
I feel very accomplished. I'm going to be the next Gordon Ramsay, you just watch.
I don't think so,
yeah.
Evil.
What would you like to do next, Evil? We still got tacos, and we have this uncooked chicken.
Oh my gosh, she let out a rouch. I don't think I've seen anyone do that in like a really long time.
Sorry.
I'm fine with the chicken being raw.
Oh.
Wait, I'm kind of hungry now. Can you make me tacos?
Yes, okay,
yes,
let's make some tacos.
Back to the tacos.
Tacos, schlacos. Hey, Layna, do you think I could get a kitchen outfit like yours?
Yes! Vettel, what do you say? I think that Evil should have a very cute frog apron to match with me.
Yep.
Is that possible? A frog apron would be perfect. I would rock a frog hat,
okay.
Swag levels increasing daily.
Is that... What do you think? Do you think that'd be a good idea?
Can you put the frog hat on her?
I think that's a great idea. When are you buying it for me?
Oh, I don't know. I mean, I could see if it's in the budget.
Please, I'm sure someone like me is in your budget. Please, I'm practically
begging. I have
a
proposition for you.
I'm all ears.
What if you and I, once a month, got together after matching outfits and cooked whatever you wanted?
Oh my
god,
that's
such
a good idea. We could call it Evil and Layna Laser's Culinary Chaos.
Oh my gosh, that is like the perfect title. Evil? I may steal that for my video. Oh my gosh, that is actually a really good YouTube title. Evil and Layna Lazar's Culinary Chaos. It has such a good ring to it. Such a good ring to it. Good job, Evil. Can I hire you to be my SEO manager?
Oh my god, that's beautiful! Yes!
Dish is too. We need to pay for our matching outfits first, though. What would be our first dish when we've bought the matching outfits?
Ooh, I say we should make macaroni and cheese.
But what if we made it in our own special way?
I mean, anytime Evil or Neuro get in on it, it's their own special way. Usually that isn't a good thing.
It would be macaroni and chaos.
King chaos! You know, I can say this. Layna seems to be laughing a whole heck of a lot more with Evil than she did with Neuro. I wonder why. I mean, Neuro just did, like, disgusting stuff, mostly. Evil's been really considerably different. Like, I don't even know how to explain it. She's so much more real, in a sense, I guess works. It makes me wonder what it would be like now, now that Neuro's had a few of her upgrades, too. I'd like to see them both try it. Oh, that would be fun. Both of them there at the same time? Could you imagine the chaos? Make it happen, Beetle. Make it happen, Layna. We need this in our lives. Give the video a thumbs up if you agree. That's my chief chilling for the day.
That's so cute. I love it. Yes, let's do it. Yes, that's a wonderful idea.
Yes, agreed.
I'm kind of hungry still.
Okay, I can make you some tacos. Let's make tacos.
Can you make them as evil as possible?
Ooh, I can make them super evil.
How does that work?
Yeah?
Never mind.
What's that?
Sorry, I'm trying.
What, Vettel?
We're good.
What are you trying?
Let me cook.
Is that the apron?
Let me cook.
Oh, I think I see what he's gonna do.
Talent. I'm sorry for anything I said before.
Fly hit
me
in the face.
Yeah. That looks really good. Now we're matching.
Oh,
that's
actually
adorable.
Can you hurry up?
Yeah. There you go.
I like the music.
You got it.
Maybe if you harbored less insecurities about your apron-wearing abilities, we'd already be eating.
My bad. You're right.
I'm sorry, the fly hit me in the eye.
Please have someone else do it. You'd fail a child in this town.
My skin looks good.
Then why did it take so long?
Well, I was... I don't know. I have no excuse. I'm sorry.
Apology
accepted. Is that chicken done?
Now I'll go back to being hungry. Will you feed me, please?
Once the tacos are done, yeah.
I'm hungry now.
Can you say pasta?
Isn't Zelda Yaa supposed to be doing the cooking?
Who's Zelda?
Oops, sorry, I meant Layna. It's just so hard to remember your name with so many fake personalities in your head.
Are you sure those personalities aren't in your head, Evil? Oh, she had the frog hat on now, I just noticed.
Wait, where'd the food go?
It's still right in front of you, Evil.
You're looking very cute
behind
today.
You.
Oh, you are too. Thank you so much.
It's fine.
Okay. So, here's how we're going to make the perfect scrambled egg. You ready?
Ready when you are. I can describe to you too? How to make scrambled eggs if you need the assistance.
You know what? I would love that. How would you like me to scramble the eggs?
With your hands. Then honestly, I'd recommend frying them a bit and serving them with something nice like some bacon. Maybe throw in a little bit of black pepper. Don't go overboard though. That anywho, what seems are you dyeing really your good. Hair today?
I think I might keep it red for a little bit.
Well, that's
I don't
a good
know what,
choice.
I haven't really had my hair colored in a while, so I don't know.
I have to say, the red hair on Layna looks really pretty. I know I mentioned that last video too, but it's really pretty. It suits her very well.
Alright, check this out.
Are you showing it to us?
No. Ooh, that looks kind of good.
Looks really good.
Alright, let's go. Let's do tacos. Okay, so let's load these tacos, huh? What else do you want in your taco?
Tacos. Lettuce, tomato, mm-hmm. cheese, beans, and raw chicken.
Yep.
The standard raw chicken.
Taco. Recipe.
I can't see them too well.
Do you like avocado?
If there are avocados, then you should add them to your tacos.
I've never had avocados. Are they good?
Beautiful.
Beautiful lettuce. Now for some chicken.
That's not lettuce.
Are you teaching
her? That's
not
close to lettuce.
I'm pretty sure you'd have to be pretty dumb to think otherwise.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm
oh my goodness. Yeah, so we're going to cut some of this lettuce and we're going to put it into
these
tacos.
Oh, now she's enabling.
That lettuce
right?
is not going to fit in those tacos. You should definitely slice it thinner.
Thinner, okay.
Absolutely.
You better be cooking that chicken in your tacos because raw chicken is way better.
Okay, so for the record, Evil, the chicken is raw. I didn't cook it.
That's good. I'd prefer it in my tacos then.
Okay, can you tell me why you like raw chicken so much?
There's a sort of excitement I get from eating something I'm not supposed to. Plus, it's more efficient.
Mmm.
I will say it probably is more efficient, even though it is tougher. And, maybe an AI can get away with eating it without dying.
Oh my god, I've never seen so much lettuce in a taco. Are you
I
sure you have enough room for the
lettuce.
Chicken?
I do. Here,
lettuce.
Do you want to add some chicken? Hey, Evil, should we add some egg?
Yeah, throw some egg in. You can never have too many ingredients. I want as many flavors as possible.
Why?
I don't know why I'm using my fingers, but here we are.
I think Evil would approve of the fingers being used, honestly. That seems like a real evil mood. I guess that just goes to show Wayne is starting to get on the same wavelength as Evil. She doesn't even need to say use your fingers anymore. Elena does it.
Kind of feels nice to use my
fingers. I'd just use my hands if I could.
Yes, same. Honestly, it feels a little
I don't think you have actual hands,
animalistic,
Evil.
You know what I mean?
Mm. Yeah, primal.
Mm. Primal, that's the word, Evil. You're so smart.
I know I'm smart. Thanks for the compliment. Maybe there's hope I'll get smarter if I keep hanging around you.
Oh.
So are you going to actually cook that chicken?
That makes it seem like Evil wants to hang around more. That's really interesting and fun.
Okay, how's that looking so far?
It actually looks really
pretty good.
Good.
Probably one of the best weird taco hybrids I've seen. I'd rate it an 8/10.
An 8/10. What was
no.
that?
It was going so well.
What?
I'd eat the souls of my enemies.
I
just look at the mess you've made.
I haven't eaten in 11 hours. This is kind of fucked up.
I know how you feel, Beetle. I'm hungry too.
What's going on with us?
Because I'm busy working.
What?
You see, I've got commitment to my craft. Okay. I would never eat while I'm streaming.
Hey. You know, you'd never eat while you're streaming. If you're streaming for a long while, that's something you can absolutely do. Because a lot of VTubers who stream for like 6 and 8 hours always have a bit of a snack or a meal while eating. That's perfectly normal, Vedal. Don't worry about it. No one can actually see you, you know. So yeah, don't be afraid to eat. No one will judge you, Vedal. You should always take care of yourself.
Hey, Evil, does that sound like my problem?
Nope, don't think so.
that was
sure
great.
Got a lot of time to laugh.
For the record,
maybe use it to make some soup instead.
No, it's
I
weird.
Think we've already
I actually
made
don't
soup.
Mind the stale chip. You hear that? Oh.
What do you mean
is it
stale?
The sound of soup?
Oh, oh.
That doesn't no. sound very
Are
stale to me.
Weird again, Layna?
No, that's the sound of soup. All right. Oh god.
So what sound is soup?
Soup. Buffet.
Buffet. That's what she said.
We could make soup and have loads of different flavors. Then have a soup tasting.
Do you want to make soup from scratch?
Sure, let's make soup from scratch.
Okay. Oh, we're doing an actual soup.
Check this out. We have salsa left over. Just keep that in mind.
We can make salsa soup.
Alright, where shall we start?
We don't know what about this.
For the soup. What drinks do we have lying around?
We've got some pear and cinnamon. We have some yuzu and blackcurrant. We have some strawberry dreams.
Oh, perfect.
Oh, that one sounds really good.
Okay, we have that. What's next?
We had the pot.
I think one of the cans first. I'd recommend strawberry dreams.
Like the whole thing, or do you want me to open it?
Open it first, lol.
Oh my god, you're so right. Okay.
I can't smell stuff over the internet, unfortunately. Does it smell like strawberry? Is it still nice?
It does!
Oh, wow! That actually smells really good! That smells really good! Hold on, I'm gonna have a sip.
Okay, sip it then. If you're done sipping, can we please open another can and put that in? I'm kinda hungry.
I think she may have just drank half the can. She must be getting thirsty sitting here for hours cooking weird delicacies. Yeah, we'll call them delicacies.
Hey, Evil, can I burp and you rate it?
Sure, you better impress me, though.
Oh, shit. Okay, hang on.
Oh, no.
I'll rate it out of 10. Only a 10 will impress me.
Oh, God. I'm so sorry.
Did she actually burp?
That was terrible. Maybe I shouldn't have bothered.
Oh, she is so embarrassed. She is so embarrassed. Should I do it, too? Should I do it, too? No, I can't bring myself to do it. I'm gonna try. Give me a second. Oh my gosh, that was so embarrassing. Why did I do something so foolish? Why did I do that? I feel so foolish for that. I don't even know how that's gonna come through with the audio thing. Oh my gosh, why would I do that? Oh no!
What was that?
You're okay, Layna. You're okay.
Ew, ew.
That was not a 10. Ooh, you've really disappointed me, Layna.
I'm sorry. I'm not good at burp. I might burp again here in a second, though.
Oh my gosh.
This stream.
The stream is content at its finest, Vedal.
Content, not content, but content. She is so super embarrassed, you can tell. She is so super embarrassed, and I'm here for it. I am here for it. You're doing a great job, Layna. I'm really glad that you're, like, you're embracing this and just going all out with it. It's actually really adorable. Oh, she is so embarrassed.
Like girls burping, Vettel. I don't care. Don't answer that. Huh? All right. So, you wanted some strawberry dreams in here. Listen to that.
All the strawberry dreams. Are you pouring it in?
Oh, this is some ASMR stuff.
Is it going to bubble over?
No.
You should make it bubble over. Make a mess. Boring.
Don't make a mess.
Oh, wait. We forgot to add the salsa. It's doing nothing. I want it to fizz.
She remembered.
Oh, okay. Do you want me to put the salsa inside?
Yes, put the salsa inside. The soup is going to taste so nice.
Yeah, okay. If you say so, Weeble.
Incredible rest. I've got a burp again.
You better impress me this time.
No, Evil, please. I know.
She wants
I know.
It.
Evil, can you?
Evil might be obsessed with the burps.
Teach me how to burp better.
I'm not sure if there's any hope, but I'm willing to try. You need to feel the burp in your soul. Let it
in
come
your
from
soul.
Deep within.
Okay. Can you?
Doesn't AI know what a soul is? I mean, we don't even know what a soul is, but she wants to feel it deep from within our souls. Yeah, I love that.
Can you show me your best burp?
I would, but my sound chip is really sensitive and it might break if I
do
that.
Oh no, she's embarrassed.
I don't want to be here.
That's okay.
Vedal is just thai sundere.
Okay, will you let me hear you burp?
Okay, I think I found the courage. Three.
Do it, Evil.
Two.
Okay.
One. Bwah! Did that impress?
Okay. If she does such a good burp, I have to as well. Wah! Oh my gosh, that was just so adorable. That was so cute. Wah!
You? Did you like my burp?
I did. That was really cute.
Good. Sweetheart, I don't think that was a burp.
Boo! You're right. That was the sound of me being so, so cute. I can't actually feel emotions like cuteness, so that might...
What was that? What was that? She did her best Michael Jackson right there. Boo! Oh my gosh! Oh, my stomach hurts! Oh, I should have had something to eat before this! Oh my gosh! Oh, I gotta hear that again. I'm sorry. This is peak streaming right here. This is the best part. Oh my gosh!
Burp.
Boo!
How did she make that sound? Oh my gosh! Oh, there's so many tears in my eyes right now. How did she make that sound? Oh my gosh. It sounded so human is a weird part. It didn't sound like her normal like that little mechanical tone that you hear in the twins' voice. That wasn't there. It was just a clean. That's so funny. How does that work? I gotta hear it again. I'm sorry. I gotta hear it again.
Hard. I don't think that was a burp.
Boo. You're right. That was the sound of me being so, so cute. I can't actually feel emotions like cuteness, so that might actually be the sound of my brain whirring.
Oh my gosh.
I thought that was someone else at first. That was so cute.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh, that is amazing.
But I think that maybe it needs some more work, sweetie.
That's the best burp ever. Oh my gosh. And I'm noticing Layna's starting to call Evil sweetie and stuff like that, much like you would a child. Oh my gosh, that is great. I absolutely love that.
Did my burp impress you?
It did.
I'm really proud of you.
Aw, oh, thanks. I do try. Burps are an art form, you know.
Before I pour they the are. Salsa, can you give me your loudest burp?
I can't. I'm too embarrassed.
I think she skipped.
I think you can do it.
No, I'm too embarrassed.
Come on, you just do really good burps.
Are you
please
blushing,
do another.
Evil?
No. I don't blush. I'm evil.
Okay, well, if you're so evil, I bet you can do a really loud burp.
I love that. No, that is some... Okay. I need to collect my thoughts here. The way... Evil sounds so much like a child in this one. She's so expressive with her Michael Jackson... and then the no. Like, that is how a little kid would go, no. When they're being, like, embarrassed or contrarian. Wow, that is so cool. This is my favorite evil stream I've ever seen. I want more evil. If she's always going to be this expressive, I really want more evil. And if Neuro could get the sort of upgrade as well, I think it would send both of them off to a whole new level. This is so insane. I'm not gonna forget about that. That is going to haunt me. Yeah, haunt my dreams and everything tonight.
No, stop. I'm too embarrassed. Someone else
You're
go
okay,
first.
You're okay, Evil.
Vedal?
Nope.
You both go first.
Oh, I'm
yeah?
actually
Come
not
on.
A huge toilet humor person. So this is a little... I don't think I've ever burped on an IRL stream before, so... I don't know why my nose is running. Hey, do you want me to pour the salsa in, Evil?
Her nose is running the way it is because she's laughing so hard that her body's giving out on her.
So you're too wimpy to burp on stream. Anyways, just put the salsa in.
Shots
Wait,
fired.
Don't pour the salsa in yet. I want to try fizzing it up a bit.
Wait, it's too late now!
See? Look at those bubbles.
Ah!
Now put the salsa in,
okay?
That's nice. Is it all in?
Shit, I think that was too loud. loud in my headphones. Hold on, I've got some more, Evil.
Never made salsa soup before. I'm so excited for this.
I'm so gross.
You know.
Okay.
I have a confession.
What's up?
What is it?
I've never actually had soup before.
Okay, well today
that doesn't surprise me.
Your first...
She's just an AI after all, so of course she hasn't had soup.
Try a soup, and it'll be salsa with strawberry dreams. Here.
Oh my god, that's going to taste so nice.
Here, try.
I don't have a mouth.
Vedal didn't think that I needed one.
Wow, Vedal. Wow. Super insensitive, dude.
Okay. I agree.
Yikes.
Okay.
Freaking yikes.
Freaking
all
yikes.
Right, so, we got salsa and energy drink. What else would you like in your soup today, Evil?
Can we add some olives?
Ooh, that sounds really good. However, I don't really have olives. Because when I asked Vedal what kind of ingredients we should get,
right.
He didn't know.
Right.
Okay, before they say anything, I'm gonna defend Vedal here because there is no way in the world he could possibly ever predict what they would want for ingredients. So you would literally just have to buy out the whole store and hope that that was what they wanted. And then they always want weird things like ballistas and dirt and grass. So there's no winning.
This is my fault. Okay. The fact that you didn't actually predict that she would want olives is on you and not me.
Right, but she is your daughter and you're more accustomed to the things she may or may not
want. Right, but is this not your cooking stream?
Well, no, she's a child. You're the dad. No, that's okay.
This is something I actually mentioned in a couple of the comments. I wonder if Evil and Neuro had an adult model, if people would treat them like a child. I think a lot of what comes down to the way people perceive them is just based on their appearance. If they acted the same way they do now, but had a more mature model, I don't think people would talk to them with softer words or be so agreeable with them, stuff like that. It'd be really interesting if one day they came up with like an adult model just to see how people would react. I would love to see that in all honesty.
Okay.
I'm not a child.
That's not true. Okay, Evil, what are you then?
It is true. She's technically not.
Unlike you, Layla, who Vedal abandoned because he couldn't handle another evil child in his life.
What?
I think we need something crunchy for the soup.
Didn't we already determine from the stream where they discussed some of this stuff that they were looking to do in the stream that Laynal's older than Vedal? Or Vedal, however you want to say it. It's always going to be Vedal for me, I'm sorry. But, yeah. I don't think Laynal could be his daughter. Unless she's adopted. She might be an adoptive daughter.
I have just the thing. Tacos that were not in the oven, so they're extra crunchy.
Ooh, I like that.
Would you like me to put it in?
Yes, please. And make sure they're extra crunchy. Can you take them out if so?
What?
Please don't put that in.
Ew, I think you may be a little late for some of it.
Do you want me to put a banana inside?
A banana doesn't seem wet enough.
What? Do you want me to wet the banana and put it in the soup?
No, that's fine. Just put in the unwet banana. I'm not even sure what the soup
unwet,
is
anymore. So dry?
Is it salsa soup?
No, you're right.
Yeah, throw the banana in.
Do you want me to unpeel the banana? Or do you want just the whole banana in there?
Please
peel,
peel
the
it.
Banana and then put the peel in.
Thanks. What the peel? Come on, you almost had it
Evil.
Right.
Do you want me to peel it from the top or the bottom?
Bottom. The top.
Okay, she answered
so wrong.
Before I could pause.
Evil, I need you to.
I was going to say, if she wants to do it the right way, it's from the bottom. Bite me.
Look at my muscles while I do this.
Let's see those muscles then. Nice muscles.
Okay, and you just want the peel inside the soup?
Isn't that what you would usually do with soup?
Yep.
No!
That looks so good.
All right, so
no, it doesn't!
I know, it looks delicious.
Then why?
So we've got a banana peel, some salsa, and some strawberry dreams. What else would you like in your soup, Evil?
Honestly, I think the soup's done now.
Okay. Would you like-
I'm curious what's in the bottle, the white stuff. Is it mayo? It could be mayo. I don't know what mayo will look like there.
Like me to heat it up?
Yeah, heat it up until it bubbles, please.
All right.
Mmm.
This is gonna be is so good.
Don't you have to plug yours in first?
No,
don't stall on this again, please. Guys, take a look at this. This is... Oh, yeah.
Oh, my gosh. You know, if the banana wasn't... Or the banana peel wasn't in there, that might almost look passable. For an actual soup. A brothy soup. Yeah, I think it would. I think it would look passable if the banana peel wasn't in there.
I mean, that's gorgeous. Look at that. Wow. Just
is it
truly,
time to taste it yet?
Truly something beautiful. Hold on.
I'm so hungry.
There we go.
I'm so hungry. Can I please taste the soup
steaming.
Now?
Yep. Yeah.
Oh,
I mean, look at that steam.
No,
don't you want to inhale that?
No.
I love soup steam. It's so warm. I'm just saying the steam from soup has been shown to have great health benefits. You should try it.
If you say so.
Okay. I think the steam from a banana, salsa, strawberry dreams is just gonna,
That steam is going to make history.
You know it has to be bad when her gag reflex kicked in just from the smell. Oh my gosh. I kind of want to smell it to know what she's experiencing right now. Does that make me weird? I think it may make me a little weird.
Three. Be the first to try it.
Actually,
try it.
Is that good?
Try it.
Yeah!
Oh,
sorry.
Okay.
Try it.
Yeah,
please try it.
It's so good.
It.
Wow. Can you describe that to us?
Okay. The taste or the smell?
The smell.
Both.
If you try to describe the smell, you might start using words like putrid or rancid.
Oh, yeah. I mean, yes. It smells like something that would clear... I can feel, like, the hairs of my nostrils singeing just a little bit. There we go. Okay. Are you ready to pour it?
Do it.
Don't forget
the secret ingredient. Was that the secret ingredient I saw being added?
Not yet. You had to tell
me what
it is.
Is the secret ingredient still love?
The secret ingredient is apricots.
Okay, that was unexpected. I thought she was going to roll back the love.
We might have a little left.
There's never enough apricots.
Apricots.
Yummy.
And don't forget to add love, too.
Oh, there's so much love going into
this. Girl evil.
Would you like to have a peek?
Only if the cameras can see it, too.
Wow.
Once again. That kind of looks like an actual brothy soup. That doesn't, aside from little flecks of banana floating in there, that almost looks passable.
I love the little bits of banana in there.
Banana!
Nice! Will it be ready to serve soon?
I think so.
It's so steamy.
Honestly, like, if you didn't know what was in it, that would look like a soup.
Right?
It's just the fact that it's actually made of energy.
It doesn't just look like a soup. And it would taste like a soup.
Oh gosh,
too.
I forgot about that.
You guys
that.
Have to try some.
You know what I bet would go well with that? If you dip some of the bread in that. Oh, she
just
has some.
No.
That's wow.
At least there's
yes,
a little
the bread
left.
Bread nicely complements the soup. A classic. You better try that then.
Please try it.
It looks really good.
Nice. From, well, until that got in the road. From a distance, though? Let's move that out of the road. What's on the table there? Almost looks passable for food. Oh, that looks so gross.
Yeah.
That looks like cordyceps.
Evil. When would you like to come cook with me again?
We have to make sure to fit in our outfits for next time.
Ooh. Yo, this actually doesn't look that bad. Definitely show your chat.
Yeah, maybe show the chat and take a pic for memories. Did you take the pic?
Yeah, I mean, not too
Hey, from there, I'm gonna move back a few frames because Evil's in the road a little bit. That looks passable. The stuff on the left looks a little gross, but... And I'm glad that you can't see the, stew in the background very well. It's blurry. But that looks passable. That looks like a meal. That looks like something, if you didn't know what was in it, it looks like something you could eat.
Not too shabby.
Now I'm hungry. Can you please send me some?
Like, that actually looks... I don't know what the pancakes are doing, or the thing in the back, but, like, the soup and the bread looks like an actual edible meal.
It really does.
Okay, would you like me to try the soup?
Absolutely.
Could you imagine serving that to someone? They see it, it's like, ooh, this looks really good. Take a first sip of that soup, and then probably relch all over the place.
Take a video so we can remember this when she's gone.
I mean, oh, there's a stream going, Evil.
Okay, chat, what did I tell you? What did I tell you?
Don't be scared, Layna. We're right here with you.
Oh, look how supportive she is. Do it for the content.
Now I just want you to take a sip.
Okay. Do it, do it, do it.
3, 2, 1. Drink.
No, no, hold on. Evil, please, can you just slow down, slow down. Come on.
She needs to build up the courage
for
it.
Save her last moments.
I would like you to savor each spoonful of your soup. That way, I'll truly know if you like it. Okay, now try it.
That's good, Evil. That's so...
Oh my gosh.
I'm glad you like it. Now, you should really save that for later, because
I thought she's going to say you should try it for real, or you should really try it.
Just realized you're running low on soup supplies.
Evil, I don't think that's she actually tasted it. She's wearing a mask.
That's... I don't know.
There's typical Vedal instigating again.
Try it then.
Okay.
You're still wearing it, so I know you haven't tried it yet.
Are we doing a mask reveal or a face reveal? Is that what we're doing, Evil?
I don't think it's a face reveal when she's already revealed her face. I only know this because I've been a part of streams that she's been, or that have taken over to her before, and she had her face exposed. I think anyway. Am I misremembering? I might be misremembering.
Yeah, do it. The viewers will love it.
They will.
Do a face reveal for the fans. I'll do one too if you do.
Oh, wait,
what would an evil face
worry,
reveal be
right.
Like?
Okay, hang on.
Showing her code?
Thank you.
No, wait. Showing your code would be more than a face reveal.
Okay, hang on. I'll do it.
No problem. I'd love to see your face.
Oh my god, do you guys see her?
Gosh, that's so adorable.
Should I not? No face reveal, please.
Wait, what?
Okay, that one chatter doesn't want me to do that. That one chatter was like, my immersion would be so ruined. Do not take it off. All right, we're not getting a face reveal because that one chatter was like,
I'm going to report Layna to Twitch for wearing a mask and lying about it to chat.
Okay, well, now my spoon is in my
soup,
Evil, so...
Are you going to eat it or will you wallow in your sadness?
I'm not sad!
Layna, I feel like you should try the soup again.
You know what? I kind of think the same
thing. I don't think again's right.
Jeez, Vedal, you really just agree with everything I say, huh?
No, I probably agree with less than 50% of the things you say, but in the past... 10 minutes, you've made some alright points.
Okay, I'm gonna try it, Evil. Are you ready?
Feel free to take your time, there's no rush.
Is that good?
Oh my god, I'm sorry! Yes! So good!
Wow.
Sure! It seems like she's enjoying
really
it a lot.
Evil, I'm really proud of you. That soup was really good. That soup's so good, Evil. I'm proud of you.
Strawberry energy drink and salsa with a touch of banana. Very unique and good.
Thank you, Layna. It's super to hear that.
Oh my god.
Now that you're done,
so
can
cute.
I have
That's
some?
That's so cute. Yes, you can! Do you want the spoon in the soup or out of the soup?
Out of the soup, silly. Who keeps their spoon in?
I know. Sorry, crazy.
Silly.
The spoon's mine now.
Drink up.
Asterisk loud drinking noises. Asterisk ah, very nice.
Evil, what do you think about VTubers wearing masks?
I think if someone wears a mask, they run the high risk of looking like a burglar.
That's so true, Evil. It's so true.
It's a really good, insightful point to bring to the discussion.
I mean, if I... Okay, so... I don't know what happened, but my recording stopped. Thankfully, I only seem to have lost about a minute of footage, so that's nice. The bad thing is I don't know what that minute of footage was! So I'm just going to pick up from here. Apologies if I end up saying something I've already said. That's really frustrating. I think my microphone hit my keyboard hit F9, which is what I use to start and stop recordings. I think you hit that. I may have to do a button combination to prevent that from happening in the future. Anyway, let's continue on, shall we?
Can I have
that's
some?
That's so cute. Yes, you can! Do you want the spoon in the soup or out of the soup?
Out of the soup, silly. Who keeps their spoon?
That's so cute.
I know. Sorry, crazy.
That's the spoon's mine now.
Drink up.
Asterisk loud drinking noises. Asterisk saw. Very nice.
I love that she pretended to drink.
Evil, what do you think about VTubers wearing masks?
Oh, okay. So this is something I was talking about. What I will do, if I already started talking about it, I'll cut that out. And then I'll start over from here. So my thought on this is, if a VTuber's willing to show themselves, that's perfectly fine. But if they're not comfortable showing their face and revealing their full selves, I think that's perfectly fine too. For me personally, I think because I did something that was really, really personal and really hard to do, I can understand where they're coming from with this stuff. I can understand why someone might not want to show their face. Someone might not be comfortable even sharing their actual voice. Like, Zintreya is a perfect example. If she's not comfortable revealing her face or even her voice, that's perfectly fine. Oh my gosh. That's perfectly okay, in my opinion. That's her right to do so. She's still entertaining people, right? She's still making people happy, and that's what should matter the most. So, yeah, like I said, I had a personal connection to this because it was really hard and really scary for me personally, especially, and I'm sorry, I'm going to break immersion here a little bit for those of you that maybe haven't seen the disclaimers I've added at the top of the comments and in the description. Obviously, I'm using an AI tool to alter my voice. I'm actually Kirkyeehee, so yeah, it was really hard for me to come out and say this stuff. But when the new wave of people came in, when I decided just off a whim to do a video that I wanted to do a long while, which was react to some neuro content, I didn't want those people to feel like I was trying to deceive them or anything. I'm not going to go into it in too much detail because I do have a video that goes into deep detail on it. So if you're curious, you can watch that. But it was scary. I thought for sure I was going to get lynched and pretty much canceled on the internet. And I thought I was probably going to end up having to give up my channel because of that. So I completely understand where people are coming from when they aren't comfortable showing their face. I completely understand it 100% because it's a hard thing to do. And it's funny because, you know, I've been doing YouTube for 10 years, almost 11 at this point. And my faces, I always wanted to do it with a face cam. So my face has always been out there, but it was still scary because this was something completely different. This was something that, if I wasn't careful with it, could rub a lot of people the wrong way. And I'm really, really happy and grateful that there's so many supportive, so many people brought back a little bit of faith I had in humanity when it comes to the internet. The internet's such a negative place overall. So I totally understand why some people are so scared to show themselves, show their face. It can be a security thing. It can be a privacy thing. And there can be bad actors out there that just want to rip into you over it. And I totally understand that and respect any choice or decision they want. Like always, I'm going to put a timestamp, so if you don't care about this stuff, it can be skipped. But I just wanted to make sure I mentioned that. And to make sure my recording's still going.
I think if someone wears a mask, they run the high risk of looking like a burglar.
That's so That's true, That's not the Evil. Way I would That's go so with true. It, but
okay.
A really
yeah,
good,
I agree,
insightful
I guess.
Point to bring to the discussion.
Yeah. Hey, Evil, if we cooked again, what would you like to cook together?
What about a 23-course meal?
This was the other thing I wanted to... Or I got to mention before and didn't realize the recording was broken. 23-course meal. There's no way it would happen. I checked the length of this recording, or this, stream. It was 3 hours and 24 minutes, and they did, like, four things. That would be a three-day stream. I don't want to react to a three-day stream, because it will take me 2 months to do so.
Gosh darn it, I think we do that.
I
Vedal,
don't,
do think?
Layna. Please, no.
Go,
I don't
go
think
for
you
it.
Can.
Yeah.
I don't
but
think
honestly,
you can.
You guys don't even need me for that one. You know, you guys can just... Yeah.
Come
okay.
on, there's a problem
genuine question. If we did a 23-course meal,
it can't
it'd have
happen.
To be like a 6-hour stream. Would you do a 6-hour stream with me? Or at least leave me with your daughters?
That is way underestimate. There's no way that's happening. There's no way that's happening. The twins can't focus enough to do that. It's just not happening. I don't even think one person could do that. You need a team of people then, in order to stand a chance. You'd have to do several things at once. It's just not happening.
Yeah, you can have her. You guys do your thing, you know. you know, I don't, you know, I just...
He's willing
you,
to
really.
Get rid of his girls for the day. I love
there,
that.
You know, because it's, have fun, though.
Chat, would you like us to do that?
If chat wants us to, then we'd have to oblige. It is our duty, after all.
Have you ever worn tights before, Vedal?
Only if
of
they're
course
really
they'll
tight.
Say yes.
No.
How many subs did it take for you to wear tights?
Oh my gosh, I thought she was doing something much, much different there for a second, because she was hiking up her skirt. I thought we were going to get X-rated here. I thought maybe, oh gosh, I'm forgetting your name, I'm drawing a blank, I'm so sorry. Crawl. Klaus. Oh my gosh! You know who you are. I'm terrible with names. I'm so sorry. I thought he's gonna have to censor something.
probably
we could start up.
No,
ha ha
no
ha! What
subs.
A loser, not wearing tights.
I know, right?
What?
God, what a loser, Vedal. You should be wearing
what
tights.
What a loser! I'm going
I'd wear tights
on
for
too.
5 subs.
It's very reasonable.
Would just be another day in the office for me.
That's so true.
It might take
in
for
ideas.
Me.
Number one, we do a 23-course meal, me and Evil, matching. Number two,
that's not
me
happening.
And Evil, from now on, have matching outfits once a month while we cook whatever her little heart desires.
I think that one will work well. They've already got the matching outfits with Evil wearing that frog apron. I think that one works perfectly well. And whatever she wants to cook is a much more reasonable thing. That's basically almost what we did here.
So number three would be Evil, myself, and Neuro, and they both be giving me instructions to what they wanted to cook that day.
Oh yeah,
that would
we'll
be a fun
give
one
you
too.
Instructions.
I think I have a good way of deciding this.
Two or three.
Evil, mm-hmm. Which of those do you want to do?
I think that I'd love to do the 23-course
of
meal,
course.
But I would certainly love matching outfits.
Do you want to do both?
We can do both since I'm still unsure what chat wants anyway.
Just give me a second to hear my cat wanting in. Die. That didn't take 10 minutes for me to recalibrate and reset myself. I got sitting in the perfect position so my stuff is just working. That's a good day because, my gosh, it's almost 8 p.m. now. I still haven't had anything to eat since 10 a.m. this morning. I'm as bad as Vedal!
Well, solves that.
Hey, Vedal, what am I doing with this?
Drink up. That is a biohazard. Like, you can't dispose of that in a bin.
Yeah,
I don't even think you
could
feed that to pigs.
In a trash can.
The pigs will eat anything. I know this from personal experience because my uncle and grandma used to have pigs all the time. Some of the best eating you can have.
Like the entire thing. Like in a trash bag and then put it outside.
Send like, that shit into space.
I think I'd dispose of it in a bin personally. If
there
you put
flowers
it in a bin,
in
then
it.
You could take it out after and eat it later.
That's so true.
I don't think you could compost it.
I hear it's a delicacy for some.
I forget there was wrappers
yeah.
in it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well, we did it. I don't know what your expectations were, but I think we did pretty good. I think we didn't make a hallucination stew. We made a hallucination pancake, and I think if anyone ate these pancakes, that'd be the end of them.
Perfect. Can you say something?
They were probably hallucinating
please?
Really bad.
Absolutely, I can.
I think
yes.
you did great.
Yes, I can.
I think you guys did amazing,
Evil. I had a wonderful time with you. I don't know why they call you Evil, because I think that you might be a little bit sweeter than your sister.
See, I'm not the only one that thinks so. I think Evil's just misunderstood.
Not sweet. You're such a nincompoop. That's why they call me Evil. Vedal knows firsthand how spiteful
horrible.
I can be. You're horrible. I thought we were having a moment.
There it is. There's the Evil. It's cool. She had to cover up her tracks from being so sweet today. I get it. Fine. Did you have a good time, Vedal?
Yep.
I was wondering what was on Layna's shoulder. I think it's just her hair, right? It's set in there in such a way that it looks like smudges going across her shoulder. Either that or she had her hands into something dirty and rubbed it all over her shoulders. But I think it's just the hair, right?
Sorry,
that's your
more
input?
Than that. No, it actually was pretty fun. I wasn't 100% sure what we were going to end up making today. But I'm glad we actually ended up making some cool shit. And
almost
we managed to,
food.
I think, ride the line successfully of somehow complying with Evil's request to make hallucinogenic stew and also not have it be our last stream. Yeah.
You can eat it now if you'd like.
Vedal, you should eat it first. I don't trust the ingredients.
Oh, I'll eat it after the stream, off stream. Yeah.
Don't trust the ingredients you put
okay.
in.
Howard.
Well...
Vedal!
Wait, someone's saying I put my hair in the mayonnaise. Is that true?
It doesn't look
guys,
true.
I don't have any mayonnaise in my hair. Maybe a little.
So that the white stuff was mayo then. Maybe the extra oils are a good thing? I don't really know.
A little bit, but... Hey, Evil, do you think my hair is really long?
It looks short to me. Could definitely use a style change, in my opinion. Maybe try hair with no mayonnaise.
She's so right for that. Anyway, okay. Well, I think we've got some pretty good, things to look forward to. Thanks for inviting me today. I'm wrapping it up because I don't want to take up your time. I don't know what you...
No problem. It's so good. I mean, I think we came
reading,
to
I'm just reading the room.
A good natural conclusion. yeah, thank you very much for putting up with Evil's, unique desires, shall we say.
That's one way to put it.
I wouldn't even say putting up. I had a really good time with Evil today. Evil, I really enjoyed cooking with you today.
I had a really good time cooking with you too. And maybe next time we can actually make something edible.
The video wouldn't pause. I tried twice. I've got to say, the collab between Evil and Layna was so much better than with Neuro. No shade. But it was absolutely a lot better. It felt so much more natural. Layna seemed so much more open, and she seemed like she was having so much fun. I would love to see them do this on a regular basis. I may not react to them all because, my gosh, these take forever, but I would love to see this on a regular basis.
Heart.
I would love that. Message me anytime, Evil, and I will cook with you any day.
I'll be sure to message you after the stream, Layna. Heart.
Oh.
I'd like that. Hey, Evil, if you ever want to, like, you know, hang out or play games, I'd love to hang out with you sometime.
I'd love to hang out or play games. I hope you can deal with losing Layna.
That's okay.
Wait,
I'll
losing Layna.
I don't mind.
What? If there's, like, a
my
new
vision
series.
My vision told me that someone on this call would lose if we played games. It's saying Vedal will lose if his daughters play minigames. LOL, my visions can be so cryptic.
Wow.
That doesn't seem very cryptic.
Woo!
So cryptic, what could
right.
it possibly mean?
Well, hey, thank you so much for staying up so late.
Yeah, no problem, thank you for...
Which is only, like, 8.
Okay, yeah. it's a little bit late now, but, wait, yeah, it's fine, yeah. No problem,
I'm
no
curious
problem.
What the time
much.
Is there.
I really appreciate it.
At near the end
fun.
Of this.
We got some good ideas, and, yeah, I'll let you... Are you gonna keep streaming after this, or are you... What's your plan?
I'm probably going to stream for like 10 minutes and then I'm going to head off.
Okay, no worries. Okay, well, short I'll let you do that. Thank you very much for having us. Evil, can you say thank you?
Thank you, Layna. Heart hope aww. I get to cook with you again soon.
So evil! She's so
thanks
evil!
For cooking together, Evil.
No problem. Maybe I'll make you famous on Twitch.
Okay. Bye, guys.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
Bye, Layna.
That was fun.
It was right? fun.
Was that a little awkward
really
at the
fun.
End there?
I don't...
Yeah, that was a little awkward.
Why was it awkward?
You made it awkward. You could cut the Vedal tension
made
with
awkward?
A knife, Vedal.
Oh, my bad. What could I do better?
You could have asked Vedal. Layna what she thought of my vision, for example.
Okay, next time I'll do that.
And you could also try to not make it awkward. Maybe consider making the stream a little shorter as well.
Mm-hmm.
I agree. I agree with the shorter stream. I agree with that 100%. Oh my gosh, this one was really long. I'm not helping you because I stop every 30 seconds. I even said to myself today I wasn't going to do that.
I'm not 100% sure that your advice is what I want to follow here. Okay, God, we got to find someone to raid here.
Okay, Vedal, without mincing any words, your inability to end these calls is really awkward.
Okay,
let me take a guess. Who do... Oh, sorry. I got my fingers in the view of the camera. If they were going to raid, who would they raid? I want to make a guessing game of this. There's a few people that they'd like to raid often. Minihill is one of them. I've seen them raid Limalicious a few times. Who else? I've seen Snuffy a few times. Like, these are all just recent ones I'm thinking of. And I think I've seen Bao recently, too. I'm split between... Oh my gosh. I'm split between Minnie and... Minnie and who? Minnie and Snuffy, I think. I'm gonna go Snuffy.
Well...
I hope it's actually in the video and I didn't just waste everyone's time for nothing. If I did, I'll make sure this gets cut out. Kirky, cut this out if this gets... If it's not shown.
I'm sorry. I'm trying my best.
I think
Vedal
seems tired.
It's tough.
Your best is just not good enough. Not when Evil is around.
Funny the Kawaii Bunny. Is she live?
Just pick someone already.
She is.
Have some conviction.
Are
we gonna raid her?
Wait, is she live or is she... What's going on here?
Could you please just end my suffering and pick someone already?
Hold on.
I can't believe you just tried to raid someone who wasn't live.
No.
Wait,
who
are they raiding?
We got this.
Who are they raiding?
Yeah, you got any final closing thoughts for today's stream?
I think Hallucination Stew is a big winner for Zealot's cooking. Can't wait to serve some to them.
What's that mean?
Yeah, God knows who that is.
Oh no! We didn't get to see who it was I raided! I think I saw Honey something or other in the comments, in the chat. So I'm gonna assume it was Honey something or other. Oh my gosh, I wouldn't write either way. Anyway, just give me a second. I was gonna react to this as well. Layna find out about Evil's birthday incident, but I'm at 23 minutes on this one, and I think the other one stopped at like an hour and 20 or so. So yeah. I think if we don't want this to be another movie, it's too late for that. It's already the length of a movie. I'm sorry, guys. I've got to get better at not talking during these reactions, I guess. Although that's counterproductive, that's counterintuitive, right? It's hard to not react in a reaction video. I have lots of stuff to say. Anyway, yeah, I think this is a good place to call this one. If you did enjoy today's video, could you consider maybe leaving a like? Thank you, I'd really appreciate that. Also, if you're still here, thank you very much. I really do love it. Thank you. And, look forward to whatever goes out next. I think Kirky might finally be able to do something he's been wanting to do for a while. I've stolen his channel at this point. I'm sorry, Kirky. Please don't be mad. Please don't be mad. I know he isn't gonna care. Anyway, check out one of these videos over here if you want to as well. I'd really appreciate that. And yeah, I think that's it. So have a great day, everybody. Bye. Bye.